Southwind Tesla makes her way back to the races, first time since the Armborough Flight final and a fifth-place finish on that June 16th program. Winning qualifier to tighten up. Brett Miller will drive as Phil Hudon opts for five. Stormont Ventnor, the second choice. Here they come for race number two from Mohawk Park. And they're off and trotting. And Park Hill nonstop shows speed down the center. Will easily grab front. The man of my dreams, upset winner from his most recent, pockets up, but here comes Southwind Tesla. Does not want to retreat to the back. She's going to drive on for Miller. Southwind Tesla out to grab the early lead. She'll easily get to the front now as Park Hill nonstop. Happy to pocket sit behind the heavy favorite. The man of my dreams trotting third. Stormont Ventnor's got a seat in fourth. Try again, also returning off the shelf, making his first start of the year. He trots fifth in the early going. Three lengths ahead of the trailer, 2-4 Roadie. Leisurely opening panel for this caliber, 29-2, and it's Southwind Tesla freewheeling on top by three, by 3/8. Park Hill nonstop, the closest one in second. It's three more lengths to the man of my dreams, trotting third, then Stormont Ventnor unhurried in fourth. Fifth one is try again, tightening up from the trailing spot in sixth, 2-4 Roadie. Coming up to the midway point, chasing Southwind Tesla, comfortable through a 58-4 first half, another 29-2 second quarter. Park Hill nonstop, just a length and a half away in second. Two more lengths to the man of my dreams, brought to the outside. Here comes Stormont Ventnor. He's up to third, first over. Then Jones with try again, 2-4 Roadie, having a look to the outside, but the pace quickens noticeably, and it's Southwind Tesla, advantage to the Chapter 7 mare. She's on top by a length and a half, three quarters in one, 26-3. That's a 27-4 third panel. And it's Southwind Tesla on top. Park Hill nonstop, locked in the pocket. Stormont Ventnor closing well down the center of the track. Here comes the man of my dreams as well, four wide. It's still Southwind Tesla on top by two. Park Hill nonstop, Stormont Ventnor and the man of my dreams, but they're not going to catch Southwind Tesla off these fractions. She coasts wire to wire. She wins by a length. Stormont Ventnor second, the man of my dreams third, Park Hill nonstop fourth in 1, 54-1.